What is up, you guys? It's Orton here, and today I made it to Arena 11 again. I'm gonna show you guys a replay. At first, I thought I was gonna lose because he had Rocket and the Infernal Tower. But no, because I've been practicing and I got better at this thing, so yeah. Oh, that was it. He missed my baby dragon. Well, okay. I don't think he has that much elixir, but he just used his block. So I went all out. I should have sapped that. But I didn't, because I'm dumb. He has hard and sad. I'm pretty sure he's... Never mind, he doesn't sap it. Well, they thought of the bomber was like distracted. He would have not like made that much damage. So far, I'm being confident. Yeah, it's possible. I'm pretty sure he dropped. Wizard. Then I put my friends and my skeleton on me. Never mind. I'm gonna soak all the damage. I was kind of worried right there. Now, I put my Dolphin, that is level 8 now, he's level 7. So I dropped my Mr. right there. I put my Dolphin barrel. I spawn my baby dragon. I spawn my skeleton. I spawn my prince. And I didn't have enough elixir, I was kind of worried, so I waited for elixir, and I dropped it down. And so far, it's going to be a freak round. Freak round, baby. Freak round. Okay, let's do this. Let's do the juice right up. I don't know why his name is Squid the Juice. Probably he hates juice or something like that. Spawned anything. Oh, shut up. Never mind. That was like a better base hint. Fireball. I'm being comprehensive. Oh my god. Oh, sorry, I don't want to spawn anything because I'm low on elixir. Guys, can you please subscribe to me, because I had like 68 subscribers and then 2 people subscribed. I don't know why. In my opinion, my videos are good. Well, I like them. I don't know about you guys, but I like them. Yeah. of bits of paper. Oh my god. That was a bad rod. That tower's down. Oh, never mind. Now it's not. Wait, 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 wait. No! Now it is. In my opinion, that was a bad fireball. Save because I'm pretty sure yeah, I know it. I was trying to go for a furnace, so I'm trying to good game, good game, good game, good game. My cousin told me that my last video got copyrighted. Leave a like if that did happen, because for me, I don't even know. Because I'm not good with technology. Should I join one more? Yeah, why not? Last one. And then I'm gonna end the video. Jira and Amar from Clan QE. What the heck is that? I know I don't have my. Wait. No, what just happened? Yeah, just going for a goal like that? You wanna laugh at us? You wanna laugh at us? Slap me now, punk! Slap me now! Damn it! Thanks! Yeah, you wanna laugh? Loser, I'ma smash you, I'ma destroy you. Come on, spawn your, what's it called? Your hug rider. Come on, no! Well, that was just the way. Oh, sorry, I don't have enough to. Ah, loser. You were laughing at us? Ha ha ha.
No!
Nine elixir! I mean, nine elixir, nine health! No! No, 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 no! Okay, thank God, thank God. Fireball! No, I don't have elixir! Let's see. Yeah, oh my! Come on, spawn your hog rider, spawn it. Oh, go, go. Is that it right now? Oh. It's not spawning. Well, we won anyway. We already have 2 towers. Make room. Take that, loser. Take that. Oh, screw the juice. wasn't meant for you. I was doing the prime phase to our enemies. I'm just gonna put enemies. Okay. I was just wondering. Never mind. Well, thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys for 66 subscribers. I know we could get to 100 like in about 9 years, yeah, but at least we're gonna get to 100 sometime. Please subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your cousins, your relative, well, it's the same thing, your mom, your dad, your aunt, your uncle, your niece. Well, oh yeah, you know what I'm saying. Well, thank you guys for watching. Until next time, bye.